Bernard Atoli, Nazi human centipedes, taking a break from the mic. So here comes his friend Jason, taking it over. Here we go, they're hiding in the crowd. They are the storm hidden in the clouds. Hide your fear, show no weakness. The queer have no mercy for meekness. It spreads like a cold. Their minds have turned to mold. Borders and orders and recorders and shoulders. Cams and dams hidden in hams. The disease is among us. The disease is among us. They hide and they wait. They watch you as you masturbate. As you rock your cock back and forth, they drew up the mouth for all your worth. You are their show, so they declare. Their disease commands to see out of your underwear. Pink is the color in their blood. Red is the color when they come in a flood. The disease, the weak, the queer, the gay, the gay's coming, the gay's spreading. Watch out, watch your back. Fatherfucker is on the attack. Be fast and fleet if you wish to avoid the day and age. You'll be made dull and void. The advent of the homosexuals here. The end of straight is drawing near. I am alone. I am alone. I am all alone. I am all alone. There is nothing, there is no one, no one left. My feet are fast, my legs contract from my muscular upper frame. My eyes are peeled, I hide from the shame. It is the morning, not in the morning to be precise. The gay all hide amongst the hair like lice. I pull up my hood and hide my face. I am the last of the heterosexual race. Nose piercings and fanny packs as far as can be seen. Even now I see their Tumblr posts. Team, I make a few steps forward, keeping myself hidden. The corpse of humanity is rotting. Am I alone? I must be alone. Bunch of gays around here. And I went to the bar and that's where she was seen. The others didn't notice, but my senses were keen. The last woman on earth. The rest ran, but were not fast enough and was turned to man. With nothing but gay guys left to win, it was easy to blend in if you were thin. She had curves in all the right places, and even all the wrong places. Like on her thighs and her face. Not as good as I was hoping would be by me. She was my reward, so I can't complain. And if she's free, I approached her. Coming from the front, that was it. The end of my hunt. One, two, three, four. I was not alone! I was not alone!
I was not alone!
Thanks, Bernard! I was not alone! I was not alone! She accepted my invite and we took to the streets. I couldn't wait to get back to my home and lick her feet. Like, completely clean. Lick that fucking foot so fucking clean. It turns me on. It fucking turns me on. Fuck, feet. It's my fetish, okay? It's my fetish. Stop laughing at me. Men's rights. I am a man. I'm allowed to be turned on by this shit. Fucking God. At last, we were safe in my place. We were We were the cars. The gays were the race. Except that would be an awful metaphor. Was it simile? What was all this for? Grammar's confusing, confounding, and wrong. And I don't need it when describing my dong. It was big and it was long. And it was hard when it saw her thong. Wow! So I took my ween and jacked it far inside her. I finally felt it nice and warm inside a vagina. And as I pumped and I pushed, and I nearly came. I cupped for a breast, but I didn't feel no pain. What? What the fuck is this? Holy shit, homo in this bitch. Fucking dick, gay ass, you scratch your mind. This was no vagina, this was a tight ass. This was no beautiful woman, but a man full of sass. Couldn't stop, my cock was already there. That's how I came inside a queer. I was morphed in reform. Remember who I was. I came to the farms, and that was the end of me. I died. I turned gay.